Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed, and today we're doing a little different video, just checking out some stuff that just recently dropped on PS4. As you guys know, I am a huge fan of Square Enix, of Final Fantasy, of the whole thing, and so they recently released Final Fantasy VII on PS4, which is fantastic. It's amazing. I have it literally on every other form that you can have it on. I have it on my phone. Check it. Boom. Right there. Show it. On my phone, on my Vita, I have three legit copies, like fully in the case. I have two copies of the original soundtrack. So having it on PS4 or something, it's like, oh, of course. But the thing that's sick is that it comes with this skin. Theme, so you can listen to this amazing music as you go through your games. You can listen to this music as you peruse through the thing. And then the sound effects have also changed in the theme as well to the option sound effects as when you're clicking through things. So you can hear all that. So good. So as you go through things. So we're just going to go into a little bit of it. There's some cool little things that you can see that I haven't seen yet. I literally just downloaded it and turned it on and saw there's like a special video. So, Cloud. Cloud is the man. Bless you, Square Enix. Bless you. Jacked. Did you feel that? For those of you who didn't play the original game when it first came out, like, you don't have the feels, but you can get into it and get the feels because right here, at this part of the song, when it goes up, do you hear that? A little key change going on. And then it goes back down again. And it hits in the middle, in between those, and it hits the... But wait for it. Wait for it, because it's about to happen. And like I said, if you didn't play this like when it originally came out, I don't think you have the feels, but you can get them. This song, it gets in your soul. And oh, those of you who know what I'm talking about, you know exactly what I'm feeling right now because you're feeling it too listening to this. So this is what I'm talking about, the special movie. I literally just opened it, and I clicked special movie, and I was like, oh, no, let's film this. So it's a reaction to the special movie. Okay, I have no clue what this is.
Long ago, we looked upon a foreboding sky. The memory of the star that threatened all burns eternal in our hearts. In its wake came an age of silence. Yet with each fond remembrance, we knew those encountered were not forgotten. That someday we would see them again. Perhaps it was no more than wishful thinking. But after the long calm, there are now the beginnings of a stir. The reunion at hand may bring joy, it may bring fear, but let us embrace whatever it brings.
So these are certain parts that we saw at E3. When we saw this, it's like, oh my
For
god!
They are coming back.
Yeah.
At last, the promise has been made.
So good. And then everyone lost their minds. Okay. So what's additional credits? Good music. Okay. So, that's it. Just showing you that you've got Final Fantasy VII on your PS4 now. Go get it ASAP. I might do some videos with the game, so gotta get into it. The problem is that since I have it on every platform, I'm like never am consistent in which platform that I'm playing on, so I'm always just playing from through different parts of the game. But we might get some on this